I literally just found out, and even though I'm here at the public library, I wanted to show you as quickly as possible. So I have this old podcast here that hasn't been doing well SEO-wise, and I wanted to see if I could blow some life into it by sharing it. And I wanted to check up and see how well it did. So I was looking for the graph here in all pages, and I used to be able to go down and just pick it here or search it. Let's just pick a random one to show you what I mean. So here I can see one that's been doing fairly well. And in the new Google Analytics, I haven't been able to find it anywhere. So I can go maybe to pages and screens. And here I have the graph of 5 different articles, and I can't search for the one I want. But if it's not one of the top 5, I don't get a graph for it. And that's what I found a solution for. And I'll quickly show you, and then I'll show you a trick on something that you might actually want to do instead. I go to custom reports. And here, dimensions and metrics are selected for us, so that's good. And the filter is going to be the article. So first, I need something about path, the URL. I choose contains because if it gets shared on Facebook, it will add a whole bunch of code here. So if I just take a part of the URL and choose contains instead of exactly matches, then I'm sure to catch everything. So I go here and add the value as the part of the URL and click apply. And then I have the graph here showing that my share here the other day did do something, but that the article hasn't been doing all that well, but I knew that before. So, and you can save the report. And if you want to look at another article, you have to delete the filter here and add it at new, but so that's a bit cumbersome, but that's the way I found to do it. But let me show you some. Oh yeah, sorry, I'll just one more minute and I'll, yes, one more minute. Just quickly show you one more thing here. So instead of pages and screens, you actually find under acquisition, you go to traffic acquisition. And then we do the same thing. Dimensions and metrics I've selected. I need the page path, contains, and a part of the URL. And if you go down, we actually get where it was shared from. So I use something called UTM parameters. And if you want a guide for that, please let me know in the comments and I'll make one for you. But here I can see where all the traffic was coming from to that specific article. And if I want to add something in here, I can actually do that as well. Just press one of the two in reported data here, and I can move the conversions up and maybe engaged sessions. And if you want to add something, you can do it here. And then I actually get both the traffic source and the conversion. That's what used to be called goals. So this is all conversions, and I haven't been able to figure out what the two of those are, but I have an email list sign up conversion set up, and it's 0. So this article hasn't been doing all that well. And in order to get this data, you need to set up goals, or what is now called conversions. And if you want to see how I'm doing that, you should go and watch this video now.